1945, the Allies formally accepted the unconditional surrender of Nazi Germany. Hitler was dead a week earlier on April 30th. Ladies and gentlemen, on this, the 75th anniversary of the D-Day invasion, would you join with me in applauding any veterans who may be with us here today? And please also, let's thank together all of our current men and women who continue to protect our freedoms today.
Yeah, I don't know. It's kind of weird.
Sounds like something the Nazis would like.
Bit of a delay here, and that's because we're waiting for a medevac to come into the airport. And if you look off to our left, you'll see it looks to me like it's either a Premier or a PC-12.
U.S. Anyway, Air Force. Iron Man. Yeah, I guess so.
Alright folks, it is time to welcome.
Somebody got married here? Somebody's getting married here? Somebody, that's what I just said.